single best day of paddle in the country.
There's been a number of questions floating around about who Paul Fowler is. Well, I'm him, and I'm still alive.
But we won the Beck draw, so that was a lot of fun for us.
With no hardware this year, but it was a great day.
Yeah, we won the beer today, though, which is good.
Oh, I had a blast. Got my heavy prize, going to show it off to all my friends. Won the consolation of the third division. I was like, is this going to be on News 12?
And I'm the male model?
Yeah, this is the face of the line.
Best tournament division 2, baby.
Feels good.
Great blast, too. We had a great time.
That's awesome.
Thanks for having us.
Great to move up. Corey McClintock, thank you very much for running the whole program.
Division 6, Innisfil 6A.
Oh yeah, thanks to Kurt Geisler for putting everything together.
Thank you. Division 4, Millbrook Club 4B. Division 3, Greenwich Country Club.
Thanks Roger, thanks Forbes for putting it together.
Back in business, baby. GCC, back up. Here we go.
Team effort, everybody on the team.
And our Division 1 winner this year is the Wilton Y, Team 1A.
This is our fifth tournament, winning the league in the last 10 years.
Great tournament, very fun. Beautiful wintry conditions, a little bit of snow, and our battle's been fantastic.
I did pretty well, I had a great match with two guys.
You lost to a couple of real jerks.
I did, yeah, you guys taught me a few things, so it was fun.
Now, Italian Center is a really good club, it's really cheap.
Hopefully you all come up to Weyburn where we have some award-winning chili. I know you're eating this lunch to save some room, but chili is awesome. And we have 3 different choices of beer up there that you don't have to pay for. So you can come and watch the finals, drink some beer, have some fun with friends.
Who are you guys?
I was rooting for Chris Madlon and Billy Peters.
I wasn't. I kind of wanted to
Team Darien, I'd say. Was it Team Weston?
Hey, what's up, man? Who are you? You have a stylish game.
I'm Wisniewski.
They were
too good for us today, man. They got down.
How long was the match?
Almost 2 hours.
And the score in the third?
5-7.
This is Dan.
Oh yeah, this is my stud in the corner.
Yeah,
right here.
Yeah, get out of here.
I got to try to get his way. And ended up 3 match points.
What I like is that you're smiling.
Yeah, and it was always fun. We love battle.
That's right.
Oh yeah, baby.
We won too, so. Oh, we're not in this bracket. Oh, sorry.
Show us the prize.
Oh. I had a pretty good partner in George Hamilton.
Oh, that'll make it.
Hey, congratulations. I hear you won big, George.
That's what everybody said.
And your partner told me he had to push you off into the alley so you could finish the match. Is that true?
He ain't lying.
he told me.
He played Kerner and
too strong anyway. We need to fail.
Snatch back the time they have stolen from us. And I want you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it, dance at home. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it, not. You bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it. Dancing on. Feel the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it.
Sorry. It's the FCPTL board. Greg Brasher, who's our man of the favor king, he dishes them out, you know, liberally. I think the inevitable thing is obviously to thank, you know, Weeburn's been fantastic. I mean, to have 8 courts that allow us to play all 7 main draw finals in one place is fantastic. The staff have been, you know, phenomenal. It's an incredible complex. And again, thanks to Paddle Player and everybody else who's been involved in making this happen.
Yeah, we lost second round, tough one, super tiebreaker, 14-12, like 4 or 5 match points, but yeah, tough day, tough loss, but not my first or last tournament, so.
She's getting married in Block Island to Steve.
Oh, how are you
doing? In May 30th. Send donations to Steve Patterson at...
Are you playing D2, Steve?
Yes.
That's respectable. Better than Ron, isn't it?
A D8.
We can bring it on the floor. Never dance like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. Not want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never dance like this before. We don't talk about it. Dance on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. Shouldn't talk about it.
Getting paid everything. To model
No. yeah, no, this is a short sleeve. The pink one's short sleeve, and then this is like a tank top, and then this is a 3/4.
Very
so,
nice.
Yeah, it's very warm.
Don't you love it? The pants and everything.
Yeah,
very.
It's great. And then, you know, I have my Paddle Player cup.
Now the next, excellent. And the next thing is going to play paddle.
Well,
can you hold the paddle?
Match has gone on about 4 hours.
2 for 2. We played 2 tournaments together. We won both times.
Got off to a shaky start today.
Shaky start.
My man pulled through in the third. I could barely move. Was cramping up, but Thomas played
he's
great.
He's quote unquote old. He's not really old, but he says he's old.
We had a lot of fun. 5:30, we started at 2:30. So I don't know. Was it a 3-hour match?
Three-hour match.
I mean, I'm good for an hour usually. 3 hours isn't my. That's not my specialty. 3 hours. They were great. They were gritty. I mean, they had us. They won the first set in about 5 minutes, and the next 2 sets were 3 hours. We had to adjust because they play smart, and we made a lot of quick mistakes, and my man made some adjustments. And,
you made some adjustments too.
We talked about it. This is the second time we played them in the finals, and it's been like crazy three-hour, three-set matches. So.
Well, I just finally want to say that today is the biggest paddle day in the country in terms of the participation.
Foundation.
Is it really?
And you guys are the champions of Division One. How does that feel?
Let's go, baby.
Feels good. We had a blast, too. We had a great time.
It was awesome.
Thanks for having us.